sure if it's day two. The only thing I came here was this event, cycling event, and the tail they made looks really, really gnarly, you know. But tiring, really, really tiring. Beautiful place, a tiring place. Yeah. The sky is blue. The jungle is beautiful. Man, I'm tired, man. Really tired. I think we drove around 30, 40 kilometers. I don't know. Yeah, 30, I guess. At Phangri. So, here's the thing. Sure, fast is good. But, in the name of festival, some people are doing business, a homestay business, all the things business, and it's expensive. They should welcome the tourists. No, they are charging from around 2k to 3k per night for a room, and that too without food. So, like some of the people visiting here, they are kind of hardworking people. They hardly came here, and if they end up paying 2 to 3k for a night, who will enjoy the fest? Like the people staying in, the people of Ukru, the organizations, they should organize a place, a school for lodging, you know, free lodging. For food, they will manage the visitors. But the place to stay is kind of expensive. Yeah. Look at this hardtail. The place is expensive. Really expensive. Some people can hardly get money. So, next year, stop this camp, stop doing business, let the people stay for free, welcome them. If you can't organize a house, organize a school. There are lots of school. So guys, that was it for the vlog. The thing is, people are doing more business, like they should do business, but it is about celebrating the most precious flower. Not only for the Manipur, but a flower that symbolizes our state. And here the main business is homestay, which causes a lot, which costs a lot. And then the second business is booze, local booze, rice beer. Rice beer is fine, but I'm sure there are side business about booze also. So I humbly request to the people, I mean the organizers of this Shure Fest, please make homestay free. If you can't organize it at people's house, you should organize it at school. For girls different place, for boys different place, yeah. For girls, they can do homestay, free homestay at someone else's house. But for boys, they should make compulsory stay at school. There are lots of school here in Ukru. So yeah. That's it for the vlog. Thank you for watching. There's nothing much to watch here, but still, thank you so much. Take care and bye.